Good day, Prep Tours. I just wanted to shoot everybody a quick video here. Just talk about a couple of really important items as we journey through 2021. What a year. Our numbers are up right across the board, but that goes hand in hand with real estate. Obviously, our real estate market has just been crazy right across Canada, throughout North America. And that's part of what I want to talk about today. As a realtor, I think what happened was COVID created a whole bunch of unrest and people were not settled. And as a result, people felt restless and it was very natural. I felt it. I know my wife felt it. My friends felt it. People were just moving and shuffling and renovating. Lots of rentals, obviously. And with the borders going to open up pretty soon, I wanted to just talk about what that looks like for our industry and essentially for our demand. I believe that people will start to settle again and our real estate market will definitely calm down and our numbers of listings will essentially go quite down as well. And so what that means for us is as people start to look to travel and they're not so restless anymore, I think we'll see a natural slowdown. And now, I hope that for the most part, people have put some money away and aside through this busy first 6 months of the year. We will still see real estate go, of course. It's still gonna sell and it moves and people move and list houses and that doesn't stop. But what I want you to be aware of is July and August, my guess is we'll see a slowdown. Our numbers will drop. And then September, we might see a little bit of a push before the winter, but then October through January, as every year for the past 10 years, the numbers go way down and you'll notice your phone's gonna get pretty quiet. Now that is a great time to be reaching out to realtors and building those relationships and making connections. We have been working really hard at putting together a services list. What that means is basically it's customized to you and it's going to have every service you offer with the prices on there. And it's a great little document that realtors can actually pin up in their office that you can hand out, that you can mail out. My model was in the wintertime, I'm really busy trying to get busy. I'm not necessarily listing real estate. When I was a full-time realtor, I wasn't listing a ton of real estate, but I was really busy building relationships, making connections again, letting people know that that's what I do, letting people know what's happening in the market, and just continually to connect. And some of our busiest photographers, they just excel at that through the winter and make those connections and reach out to realtors. And so we're gonna try our best to get everybody a services list. Who wants to grow their business? Because a service list is a great way to grow it. They're beautifully professionally made. And yeah, just be ready for this winter as we do see a slowdown. I would be shocked if it stayed busy right through January, but I've been wrong before. So, but my gut is telling me as I've been knee deep in selling real estate for 20 years, that we'll probably see a slowdown come August, September for sure. And last but not least, I am so excited about this 2022 because we're going to be allowed to have a kickoff party again, which, man, we haven't done one for a while. And our last one in Canmore was a huge success. I want to say thanks to the organizing committee, especially Julie, who helped put that on. But we're going to do another one this year. And from all feedback, I think Canmore will be another great option for us. We'll kick off 2022 ready for an incredible year ahead and ready to continue to grow the Prep Tours trusted name throughout Western Canada. And I'd love to see everybody there. Prep Tours is going to help offset the cost to get you all there. And we're going to have a private venue this time. We're going to look around and try and find a private space where we can, you know, have a nice dinner, have some nice speeches, just celebrate everything that's going on, and just maybe have some fun and games there. But I really would love to see everybody there this January. If you'd like to be a part of organizing it, man, we would love to have you. It'd be nice to have four or five people. And so I'm just inviting, this will be our first invite. It doesn't have to be the same people every year. It can be brand new people. And if someone wants to come back and do it again, that would be great too. But Yeah, we're looking forward to getting everybody together again. That energy when everyone got together in Canmore last time was really special. And I think it's going to be even better this time with so many wonderful new additions to our team. So anyways, PrepTours, it's just been an incredible year. Again, thank you for making this journey so special for me and the entire team and all the friendships. And yeah, it's been wonderful. And so I look forward to seeing you in January. Keep in mind that obviously we will see a slowdown in our market this fall. And it's just a great opportunity to build your business so that you can have a crazy good 2022. Anyways, all the best to you. I look forward to chatting anytime. Call me. I'm here for you anytime you need someone. Have a great day. Thanks.